Okay, so here we go on a tour of the underground bomb-proof library of the philosophy bunker. This is what had to be done to prevent my nominalist enemies from flooding me out. Okay, first of all, my private secret bathroom is gone. All right, there it is. Oh, now let's proceed over to the library. Tools and everything else are in complete disarray. The laundry room has been disconnected. What they're going to have to do is put a trench in through here, move my hot water tank. Let's see, then we're going to go through the wall here. Here's the entrance to the library. Everything's been discombobulated there. Trench is going to have to go through here. In the corner, there will be a 13-gallon sump pump. I hope that's enough. And this is it. Wood-burning stove has been disconnected, so I can smell the ash here. Filing cabinet disconnected. Okay. My office desk over there, blocked. Okay. This is my movable workbench. I had to pile that up there. And let's see, the living room area is over here. Chess game that I've been having with Invisible Girlfriend for at least a week. It's now my move. I'm white, she's black. I'm slightly ahead in material, but she's got a position here on the board that's very dangerous to me, with that advanced pawn, which is almost a passed pawn. I gotta be very careful about that. Incredibly careful. I'm almost on the verge of making my move, but I gotta think about this for quite a while. Okay, outside street, my neighbor's house. Okay. Gun safe, and everything else that's been torn up. So there we go. Underground bomb-proof library is now dysfunctional, probably for the next week. One of my Oliver typewriters, my DigiComps. World's first plastic digital computer. There you are. A lot of work going on here. Bye-bye for now.